Hi guys, I'm back. Now this time I'm volume down on the TV so you can actually hear me this time. There we go. So today I just decided to do a video because I was bored. I have got a rap for you today. I'm going to do... Remember that video in series 1 where I did that Fresh Prince of Bel-Air theme tune? Well, that was only the short version. Today, I'm going to do the full version for you. It's about 3 minutes, so that's a good video. Let's get on with it, okay? Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute to sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. Come on, in West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground, that's where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, matching, relaxing on, cooling on, shooting some b-ball out to the school, and a couple of guys, they were up to no good. Started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air." I begged them, pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket to put my walk band on and said, "I might as well kick it." First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel-Air living like? This might be alright, but we did hit the first seat, booze, wine, all that. If this is the type of place that she's in this cool cat, I don't think so. We'll see when I get there. Hope you're prepared for the bring the bell. Yeah, come on. Well, the plane landed, and when I came out, there was a double like a cops, and they know my name out. I ain't trying to get arrested yet, I just got here. Spring with the quittings, like the license. Light then disappeared. I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the lights just put set fresh and a dice in the mirror. If anything, I could see that this cab was rare, but of that, not forget it, you're home to Bel-Air. Then, lastly, I pulled up to that house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cab, "You're home, smell you later." What to my kingdom, I was finally there, sitting on my throne as the Prince of Bel-Air. Man, I still remember that. And just so you know, guys, they're doing a reboot of The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air next year, October 24th. So be sure to check that out. It's like the most popular TV show from the 90s, and they're finally bringing it back. Yeah. And do the Carlton dance as well, if you remember that. Look. Yeah, I'm not really much of a dancer, but I know that. Anyway, let's end this video now. So give it a like, subscribe, and comment down below if you think I should do more raps. Okay, laters, potatoes.